Here's how good God is. Psalm 23. What does he do with that soul? He restores it. He restores my soul. You know what that picture is? Remember Peter denying Jesus three times? You know, he's like, Jesus, I'll never deny you. I'll go to the death for you. And Jesus is like, listen, before the cock crows three times, you're gonna deny me. Jesus is like, I'll never deny you. I'm gonna go to death for you. Like an hour later, cut to a little girl walking up. She's like, do you know Jesus? I don't know Jesus. What are you talking about? He denies him three times. His life's gonna be a disaster. Some of you feel that way. And then the beautiful picture in John 21, when they're walking down the beach and Jesus goes, hey, Peter, come here. Do you love me? Yeah. He goes, go feed my sheep. Do you love me? Yeah. You go feed my sheep, feed my flock. Do you love me? And he asks him three times. And it might be a cute preaching point, but I think it's beautiful and I think it's true. Jesus, Peter denied Jesus three times. Jesus restores him three times in order to give him the confidence to actually go out and blaze the mission. Listen, Jesus Christ is the one who restores your soul. You can't restore your own soul.